So today we're going to play the Blaster Master to Zero on the Switch demo.
Cool.
Ready?
I am ready.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Have you ever played this one?
No. And as you can see, I've been playing Breath of the Wild. Like, I'll be.
What do you think of Breath of the Wild?
It's one of the best video games ever.
What do you think of Blaster Master, the original, on the NES?
It's all right.
Pretty hard. Many kinds of creatures once coexisted on this verdant planet, but after countless wars and untold environmental destruction.
I think I actually have this on my.
On the DS?
Yeah.
It might be. I think it is the DS game,
Oh.
but on the Switch, yeah.
Oh.
Like, I don't know if they remastered it with better graphics or what, but it
Probably
should.
did.
Yeah. Probably.
And if so, if they do have the third, is someone I like the third song, so I'm gonna do that one first instead of the first one.
Well, it's a demo, so you might not have the option.
What the other game had the option.
Oh, yeah,
And
that was
also
a demo
demo.
too. You're right. Jason Frednik. Gotta be careful saying that name. You don't want to say a dirty word. Frednik. Fred.
Fred escaped. Yeah, no, I don't think this is.
You don't think it's the same?
But the first storyline with the planet, that was the same. That's what I thought.
The end.
Yep, Area 3.
Cool. That's your favorite of the ones.
Multiplayer!
Cool.
You want to do this after I clear it like this, Dad?
Yeah, I'll give it a shot.
Okay, cool. I actually haven't seen multiplayer. Yep, no, this is the same.
Yeah.
I think I might have clicked through that one part. Way
So
better
this is like,
graphics.
so okay, so it's like the DS but remastered. We will rate remastered with way better graphics.
2DS.
2DS, same thing.
Yep, same thing, definitely. Okay, let's have. Yeah, I like. No, I like. Forgot how to write. And you can jump way better.
So it's got better controls than the DS?
Yeah. Oh, that's different.
They might have made the stages bigger.
maybe? Added new parts to them?
Maybe. This is the only reason I like this one stage, because look, Dad, it has this stuff. Oh, yeah, and this, you're bigger. Yeah, you're way bigger.
Animation looks pretty fluid.
Yeah, like.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
I wish I did have a penetrator. What? What?
The penetrator?
Yeah, it goes through anything. Man, surprised I didn't have everything. Yeah, see that is a penetrator. No. Why? I should just do what the penetrator's meant for. See that? And go through anything. I would have had a flame by now. Oh, I do. Wait, no. I have different stuff. But not flame, but I thought I would have. Just do auto.
Dang.
Dad, reflect. This striker, if it hits one enemy, it hits the other.
So. That's cool.
Short range damage increases as the target gets closer with the diffusionator.
Do you like games where you can have a lot of different types of weapons?
Yeah. That's why I like Splatoon.
So and I think, going way back, I think that's what made Contra. That was one of the things that made it awesome.
Like, yeah.
You know, it was a platformer, but you got all these different weapons. And you got multiple chances at them. But yeah, having different weapons is cool. And that was part of the cool thing about Blaster Master is it wasn't just a different weapon, but it was completely different. You were either in your vehicle or not, you know? That was pretty cool.
Why?
Because of different gameplay.
Well, look, I'm saying why in this game. I'm not talking to you about that thing. Wait.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
I fell. It just fell.
Sit the butter.
Oh, I didn't know if you wanted it. Tonight.
I don't know. What do you want to eat tonight?
Food.
Oh, okay.
I want to eat Mexican food.
We just had that last
so?
Twice yesterday.
So? It still tastes like lettuce.
What?
What?
I was thinking ice cream and cookies.
I'm thinking not too sugary, but we can do that after we eat. Oh.
Crashing. What?
What? I'm gonna need my... I hate these one things.
What?
There, finally.
What do you say?
Juke. What, I juked him?
Me, juke nobody.
That time I didn't juke anyone. Oh, yeah.
Is this the boss?
What?
No. What?
Hey, look. You see that, what I did, right, Dad?
Yeah? Like, Zelda?
I guess you could say so.
What?
There, look, Flame, Dad. Flame's like the best. See?
Dang.
But I'm sticking with the Fusionator. Wait, no.
So is there a boss for each stage?
Yes.
Are you almost there?
I don't know. I haven't defeated this one boss.
Really?
Well, there's two bosses. One boss for this guy and one boss for the other thing, I think. Now look. Look at this one.
Dang.
Second best. Well, it is the best, but to me it's the second best. I really like. I like the Fusion better. It's not my favorite, it's just it's good because play can get a wild spread.
Man, that is one crazy airport.
Airport?
Yeah, isn't that like baggage check and the running sidewalks and you're about to go through security? Right? Is this not? I thought that was the airport. Are you sure? I'm pretty sure it's the airport. See? There's a little thing you step through, the metal detector. Wow, you broke it.
Bye, guy. See?
Yep, this is the airport, all right. Where's the bad guy?
That's the bad guy.
The airport?
No.
Man. That is the meanest airport I've ever seen in my life. I can't believe he killed you. Good luck.
Thank you. I'm gonna use Reflect.
You can't beat an airport. I'm sorry to tell you.
No, actually, I'm gonna use Striker. It's good for this one. Why I didn't press Striker? Oh my! Oh, because I don't have Striker. There. See that? Look at this. Told you.
That was awesome.
wait until there's more on the screen. Why?
Because I can.
Oh, snap.
Are you sure you're supposed to be killing these? What's...
Oh, is that the last two?
Is that the last two?
I don't know.
Is that the last two? Is that the last two? That was the last two.
Flash bomb. And beat this one.
Is that the last two?
I beat this one.
You beat the airport before?
Yes, I've had.
So is there another bad guy?
Yeah, I told you. The one, I think there is. The one for...
What? Two bad guys.
Yes, one for the ship thing, I think. I don't know, Margo. I'm gonna...
I don't know. Barrel, barrel, barrel.
Please.
How many more lives do you have?
I have as many as you do.
Zero?
What did you just say?
Do you have unlimited lives?
No, I don't. I mean, well, I have unlimited lives to play this game, but I don't have unlimited lives in this game. What?
You're an immortal?
That means I can die what? In this game, but I can keep playing it.
Is that what that means?
What do you mean? Oh! That was awesome. I better do this one too.
Mm-mm-mm. Is this the boss?
No.
How much longer to the boss?
I don't know.
When are you ever going to fight the pilot?
What do you mean?
The pilot. Out the plane. At the airport.
There is no airport.
Yeah, because you destroyed it. There used to be an airport. Are you the good guy or bad guy?
Guy.
Why are you killing airports if you're the good guy? Now people are going to be stuck at the air. I don't know what to say. You're going to be stuck in Georgia.
No, you're going to be stuck in Georgia.
Oh, giggity. Oh. I didn't know this was such a long demo. Whoa. I don't know what. What's the scariest face you can make? No, like.
What?
Scariest, not zombie-ish.
So you mean scary?
Yeah, like if you were about to stab somebody.
Why did you make me do that? Oh, that was an awesome shot. You got the mate, right, Dad?
Make funny faces. What are some other funny faces you can make? Do you ever make faces like that while you're in class at school?
No. That's my good boy.
Yeah, like I believe that.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, reflect is good. Oh.
Dude.
So, I think there might be two bosses. Maybe three, I mean. What the?
Leahy. Nice socks.
Nice socks to you too.
This is the boss?
No.
The head of the airport?
Area,
what? This is just the map you're just now getting? How big is this place? Man. Alright, I believe I'm going to cut this short. I can't hold it up much longer. Do you know where the boss is?
No.
Okay.
Well, yeah.
You do?
I think.
But what do you think of the demo?
I really like the demo.
Yeah. Is this a game that you would want the full game or not?
Yeah, a little bit. I would want the half of the game.